Dance.
Okay.
This is my first time at a Goosehead show. They didn't even tell me I was going to be up here. I'm very excited. Can I get a word from the audience?
Scrumptious.
Can you say the sales for me?
No, it's not a real word.
Sprouse.
Is it a real word?
Elbow.
Squirrel. This one goes out to some of my best friends here at the university. I might have seen them around campus. This one's about the BG Squirrels. First day on campus, beautiful sunrise, soft breeze, plenty of freedom, and a whole lot of squirrels. I made some friends on that first day, but none of them stuck with me like that squirrel I met right outside Old's camp. This next part's a true story, my friends. One of my friends in the hall, her name was Paige. She literally adopted that squirrel. And she took it home with her. And her mom said, "Why did you bring this squirrel home?" And she said, "Well, Mom, that squirrel's got Betty Davis size." But every great squirrel-loving tale has to come to a harsh end. Because it turns out, her mom said she couldn't keep the squirrel because it didn't know how to keep the mailbox. Poop everywhere! The squirrel had to go, and it was time for a new era. An era without pet squirrels, but with plenty of anarchy. This is the full semester of 2014! Thank you.